Bakersfield Police Department wants to make the streets safer, so they're making a change. The department is changing how it will patrol the city, going from 25 districts to 6 larger zones. 23 ABC's Stephen Hicks joins us now from Northwest Bakersfield, where tonight the change was explained. Stephen?
Yeah, good evening, Jackie. Just a few hours ago, the center here at River Lakes Community Church was packed with people all wanting to learn more about how this change would affect police patrols.
PD doesn't usually call unless there's some trouble going on.
This week, Northwest residents received a call telling them about a community meeting.
I haven't had a police meeting like this since I've been in Bakersfield.
We may have got two or three or four, but that was exciting, actually.
The repeated calls were the result of a system glitch, something they made light of right up front.
You could be sitting at home waiting for another phone call notifying you of this meeting.
More than 300 people packed tonight's meeting to hear about BPD's latest plan, a plan centered on giving officers a bigger area to patrol that they think will significantly decrease response times.
We're really focusing on keeping those officers in that area instead of sending them out to adjoining zones.
In the past, officers would get called from zone to zone and in some cases have to turn around halfway because a closer unit suddenly became available.
Just completely inefficient use of resources.
They're expecting these new zones to be more effective and maybe even help the city's bottom line.
And anytime you're using resources more efficiently, you're going to save money.
Officers will be assigned to a specific zone for 6 months to a year, a dramatic change from the previous zones that could change from week to week. Each zone will also be appointed a lieutenant and community relations specialist to better serve the area.
We are basically the liaison between the community and the police department, and the community has somebody to reach out to if they feel like a problem's not getting solved.
After tonight's huge turnout, BPD are hoping other Bakersfield communities can do the same.
You know, they've set the gauntlet for the rest of the community to be as involved, and we're really encouraging folks to come out.
And tonight's meeting was the first of 6 that BPD is encouraging residents to come out for. For a detailed list of when and where those next meetings will take place, head over to our website, turnto23.com. Back to you.
All right, Stephen Hicks live for us tonight. Stephen, thanks. New at 11.